Russians are used to snow and cold, but not this cold. The temperature in a Siberian village dropped to negative 67 degrees Celsius. So cold, the village's eyelashes froze and thermometers broke. People had to keep their cars running or they will not restart ever. And about 500 people live in the village, considered the coldest inhabited place.